13.7 billion years ago, the universe decided to start up the show. The Big Bang happened, all matter was created, and all antimatter was annihilated. From asymmetries in space that now we can measure, the gases collapsed under gravity and pressure. The heat filled up till the gas balls ignited, and the universe's candles finally lighted. From the Big Bang to the World Wide Web, from the Big Bang to the World Wide Web, huh? Four and a half billion years ago, a disk of gas and dust began to glow. With the sun in the center, our solar system formed. From collisions of asteroids, our planet was born. An organic soup of molecular chains, life slowly emerged in reproducing strains. Cyanobacteria made oxygen from light, built up the structures we call stromatolites. The Big Bang to the World Wide Web, from the Big Bang to the World Wide Web, huh? Cambrian explosion brought the groups we see today. Arms race of animals, a predator and prey. From chordates emerged the vertebrate fish, roaming fast ocean to eat what they wish. The early amphibians crawled out of sea, those pioneering witnesses of landscapes and trees. The Big Bang to the World Wide Web, from the Big Bang to the World Wide Web, huh? The reptiles evolve and they conquered the land. Terrestrial creatures laying eggs in the sand. When dinosaurs ruled on the land and the sea, 150 million year legacy, 65 million years in the past. An asteroid came down and hit with a blast. The dinosaurs decided to curl up and die, with nothing to eat as a rain from the sky. From the Big Bang, from the Big Bang to the World Wide Web, from the Big Bang. Mammals inherit the earth and crawl out of their tunnels to prove what they're worth. Primates radiated into many new things, including the apes, the sultans, the swing. In the last 10 million years, early bipeds emerged. They dropped from the trees to savannas they searched. They populated Africa, the cradle of man, with opposable thumbs and dexterous hands. From the Big Bang from the Big Bang to the World Wide Web, huh? 2.6 million years ago, they picked up two cobbles and blow by blow, they created sharp edges to cut up their prey. Competing with carnivores and holding their sway, the brains got bigger, the jaws got smaller, the legs got longer, their shadows got taller. They walked out of Africa into new lands, these hunting and gathering ancestral bands. From the Big Bang